Beta Haus Studio, firstly as a play on my name, Elizabeth. I also love the way that it implied that it's okay to try something. Seems to me that life is always in beta, and I wanted to have a place where it was okay to try something new and not have to wait for it to be perfect before you started. It's been said that the perfect is the enemy of the good, because in wanting to create something perfect, which rarely to never occurs, creating something good is postponed sometimes indefinitely. I want us to champion the creation of the good and cutting the time and costs needed in doing that. I want people to be comfortable working and living in beta.